So I guess my kind of big takeaway this year from the CCAP is the extent to which we're seeing the use cases combining the technology into the ecosystem. There were lots of instances of people using recruiting on the HR side. So the talent screening, the assessments, et cetera. And actually a number of cases of using AI. So it's interesting to see not only the services themselves starting to take advantage of these new things, but also the broader ecosystem.